levels of new prizes, customizations, and animations to check out in Season 6. So get your squad ready to reach level 40.
And when you get to level 39, make the most epic upgrade possible. Mech suit. Yeah, I think heads are gonna turn when your robotic suit steps onto the grounds of your affiliation.
Coming up, we'll have more.
I won't break ankles, okay. De Boston Celtics jugando tres personas en el mismo equipo. Hemos empezado ya nuestra tercera temporada, si no me equivoco, porque es la de octubre de 2025, temporada 25-26. Hemos ganado dos anillos y tenemos el siguiente equipo. Tenemos a Gru Holiday todavía que está en el equipo, Peyton Pritchard de base titular y John Richardson de tercer base de rol. Derry White sigue en el equipo. Hugo González, el español, drafteado por los Boston Celtics, es el segundo escolata. Y Jalen Bridges, el tercer escolata. De alero tenemos a Jaylen Brown. Grayson Allen es el alero suplente. Y Simone Fontecchio es el de rol. En ala pivot, Tatum, Sadiq Bey, Yurcheven. Y en los pivots tenemos a Porzingis, Will Hernán Gómez y Mo Bamba. Así que tenemos un equipo, unos Tatum españoles, con Hugo González y Willy Hernán Gómez. Vamos a ver, siguiente partido. Bueno, vamos a revisar cómo tenemos el plan de partido. Lo tenemos puesto como nos gusta. Porzingis, González, Allen, Bey, Hernán Gómez, Yurcheven y Bamba van. Fontecchio va y se quedan en casa Bridges y Richardson, los dos peores del equipo. Y ahora mismo estamos 8-0 de récord. No hemos perdido ningún partido. Madre de Dios, qué equipazo tenemos. Vamos a simular el partido. Y entramos cuando falten 6 minutitos, 7 minutitos. Para intentar levantarlo porque vamos a perder con los Philadelphia 76ers. Bueno, vamos perdiendo de 9. Vamos a ver si aquí con mi segunda y mi tercera unidad somos capaces de levantar el partido. Yo me voy a coger al pivot. Y soy el círculo rojo. Aquí la segunda unidad. Se coge al base. Grande. Y va a ser... balón. Verde. Y la tercera unidad va a ser el ala pivot, Jason Tatum, grande. Ah, tú ya tienes círculo rojo. Y va a ser el azul. Ahí estamos, nos toca defender. Perdemos de 9, quedan 7 minutos, hay que levantar esto. Pegote, vamos Brown. ¡Y White triple! ¡Nos ponemos a 6! ¡Estamos a 6! ¡Qué tapón de Porzingis! ¡Que le controlo yo! Sí, esto es totalmente diferente a mi carrera. Aquí estamos en My General Manager con los Boston Celtics. Tercera temporada, empezando la tercera. Cada uno al suyo.
So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points. And White kicks to Porzingis. Pass to Pritchard.
Plays it up. Qué bonita, Pritchard. Vamos a poner a 6.
Shooting in the first half. I mean, they've seemingly made the changes they've needed to make to improve that shooting percentage.
Now, here's Maxey. Inside, here's Embiid, and the dunk by Embiid.
No se le puede parar. Lleva 26 puntos Embiid. Tatum machaca. Pero seguimos a 6, hay que bajar, hay que hacer dos buenas defensas. Vamos a ver si es esta. Hay que parar a Embiid. Buena defensa, vamos. No ha podido tirar. Pero qué seguido. Pero qué seguido. Takes advantage of that and finds an open teammate. Tatum at the elbow. Porzingis with a screen on Smith. Back to Porzingis. Good, and it's Tatum picking up the assist. That's their third straight make off an assist. The 76ers leading by 6. Outside, Maxey. From outside the arc. Rebound, Boston. Vamos, Pritchard. A 4. A 4. They've come into the second half with a renewed focus at the offensive end. Put in a lot of work and effort into it. Let's see if they can sustain it. Todo pasa por Embiid en este equipo. Oh, God. Even when the defense is there, I mean, Embiid still. Defense is there. Now a timeout called by Boston. Bueno. Drew Holiday is checked in for Boston. With a short break in the action. Hay que empatar esto. Estamos a 6, pero atacamos. Hi, Kevin. Well, the head coach for the Celtics talked to his team during the break. Now he's encouraging them to keep attacking in the paint. ¡Qué triplazo de Tatum! Hielo en las venas. A 3. Ojo, Brown. Back to Maxey. And slam dunk by Maxey. When Maxey is clicking on all cylinders, he is a tough guy to slow down. To the paint. No. Back to Holiday. Celtics passing it around. Round kicks to Holiday. Down low, here's Tatum. Inside, Tatum. And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence. The 76ers leading by 3. And here's Maxey. Feeds it to Embiid. Another shot.
¿Qué haces por el campo?
Me ha empujado. Holiday finds Tatum. Back to Holiday. Good, and it's Tatum. El triple a 4, a 2. Tatum's got his 8th assist here tonight. Encouraging signs for him after starting the game poorly. He's picked it up here in the second half. Now, here's Maxey. To Smith. Vaya hombre, las baterías del mando se están agotando. Lo que no sabemos es de cuál. White covering. Pocket 6. Embiid inside the line. And Tatum pulls it down. Jugamos para empatar. Right now in the game. That ties the game. 2-1. Jugamos para ponernos por delante. Venga, vale, vale. Y nos ponemos por delante. No sé si va a haber tiempo para poner a los suplentes, porque esto está muy caliente. Softly drops in the floater. And the 76ers lead by 1. How about that wonderful floater he has, showing off an exquisite touch. 20 feet out. Tatum's shot is off. Very surprising that he came away empty there, especially given room to operate. Oubre passes to Maxey. With the teardrop and the layup is good. Se van a 3. Now it's a 3.76ers lead. So great seeing Maxey come through in the big spots, continuing to evolve right before our eyes. Tatum kicks to Porzingis. Triple de Holiday. Holiday's got a couple of three pointers now in the fourth for the Celtics.
Defensively, you can't back off him that much. You don't want to give up easy threes at this stage of the game.
To the inside. And finished off by Oubre. A
powerful finisher, Oubre Jr. You deserve to get tucked on when you let him get inside.
To the middle. Here's Porzingis. Pass to Tatum. Puts up a deep three. And it's Philadelphia.
¿Pero qué ha sido eso? ¿Pero qué ha sido esa mierda?
Here's Maxey. Cranes it from beyond.
¿Pero por qué has tirado eso? ¿Pero por qué has hecho eso?
Tyrese Maxey with a big time play down the stretch.
Se mete rápido.
Holiday with the three, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
You know what though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Tatum dishes to White. Back to Tatum. It counts, and he has brought them to within 2 points.
And such a clutch shooter. I mean, he lives with a big shot, and when he's rolling like this, watch out.
Lobbed up there for Embiid. Yeah, Embiid is a big target.
And you know Embiid wants the ball in these situations. He wants that shot. He wants to come through for his team.
Now a timeout called by Boston. They're trailing by 4. 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And some changes here for the Celtics.
Hay que tirar un triple rápido.
And it's Pritchard in for Drew Holiday. The pass to Pritchard. Off target from three-point range. 23 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. And now we've got the intentional foul.
Falta intencionada.
Here's Oubre. Philadelphia moving the ball around.
Hay que hacer falta, pero. ¿Pero a qué le estás defendiendo? Pero si perdimos de 4, hay que hacer falta.
He drops the first one and that puts them up by 5.
The quick-footed creative Maxey, so much fun to watch. He plays with such boundless energy, and he's still got room to grow. Good composure from the line there. Those shots sealed.
Now a timeout called by Boston. They're trailing by 6. There's 14 seconds left to play in the final quarter. What do you think, guys?
There's still a sliver of hope.
Yeah, but they've got to score and then foul immediately.
Brings it from downtown.
And Tatum continues to evolve before I.
¿Pero quién le está dando? ¡Que me dejéis darle a mí!
They didn't really have another option. I mean, I thought they did a nice job getting it in his hands and making sure he was the guy who'd go to the line.
And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
2-possession game now, guys. Some very important free throws there.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. They trail by 5. There's 10 seconds left in the fourth. Guys, what's your take?
Yeah, trying to get back in this thing. They need a score.
Yeah, and they need it hiccup fast. I mean, they'll be drawing up a quick hitter in the huddle here, no doubt.
And there's the foul. It's
ya da igual, ya se ha acabado. Que no hemos metido ese triple.
Fourth foul of the game, and due to the bonus, we will head to the line for 2. He hits the first one, and that increases their lead to 6. 76ers,
Tyrese Maxey, taking 2 shots.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line. And it's a 7-point game. So
primera
the 76ers win it. They seem to relish their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they really did feed off all of that negative energy this crowd was directing at them. I mean, they turned it around and used it as motivation to close out a significant win.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Hey, thanks very much, Joel.
All right, David, thank you. And that'll do it, folks. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge.
Joder, creo que lo hubieras defendido tú mejor. Boca chancla, que eres un boca chancla. Otra Brooklyn. En este no entramos. Contra los Knicks. A ver. Quieren llevarse a Mohamed Bamba y nos dan una primera ronda sin proteger, ¿eh? 2026 y a Sam Merrill, que no lo conocen ni en su casa cuando va. O sea, en fin, no me insultéis. Contra los Knicks, en Nueva York. Una cancha muy azul. Vamos a ver si tomáis mejores decisiones ahora. Right side Barrett. Out to DiVincenzo. Outside the arc. ¿Quién tenía que defender a ese? That's exactly the kind of shooting you need down the stretch to win games. The Celtics have gotten 7 of their first 10 shots to go during this fourth quarter. Kyrie Irving out there with Dante DiVincenzo. Then there's Emmanuel quickly. Then it's RJ Barrett. And it's Nimhard in at the point. That's the 5 for New York right now. And finished off by Tatum. The efficiency from Tatum on the offensive end is terrific, not letting any scoring chances pass him by. Here's Nimhard driving to the basket, and he converts the layup. And you want him taking good shots at this point in the game, and that one was easy. Yeah, it's clear why they go to him in these moments. They know he's going to deliver for him. Now here's Porzingis. Good on the shot. Fácil con Porzingis. Porzingis has got 5 points now this quarter. One of the tallest guys in the league. Give Porzingis the ball there and just let him work. Outside Barrett fires from deep. Rebounded by the Celtics. Tatum's got his 5th rebound in this one. Their strong work ethic has been evident on the glass. Really getting after it and being physical. Tatum with a screen. 3-pointer. And Tatum drills the 3. And now 2 3-pointers in each half. He's really doing his all to help his team out from deep. Irving against Brown. Kyrie Irving en los Knicks. And Porzingis with the block. Gotta be careful shooting around Porzingis. His length is so capable of erasing shots. Transition basketball, the most reliable way to generate easy looks. Yeah, when you hustle on the break like he does, good things tend to happen. Here's Nimhart. Now here's DiVincenzo. He's guarded by White. And what an aggressive move to the rim. He's really trying. And Boston calls time here for the Knicks. Robinson comes in for Irving, and it's Bryant in for Nimhart. Hernan Gomez is checked in for Boston. Drew Holiday comes in for Pritchard. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce. Hey guys, the head coach for Boston had some instruction for his guys during the break.
and they told their team, no easy threes, let's guard that arc, don't let anyone get an open look. With the lead, they want to close this one out with their perimeter defense. Let's see if they do, Brian.
Thanks for that.
Bueno, me la pasan.
And now the Knicks on the break. Here's Brian. And then
Brian.
Now that could be a major moment in this game. Just when we thought this contest might be over, a steal, a fast break, and it's hold everything time now.
Now here's Hernan Gomez. Pass to Tatum. Let's it go from deep. Count it from distance. Tatum's got 12 now in this quarter.
Yeah, he's in his bag from beyond the arc right now. You see his confidence.
And of course, it helps space the floor, which gives this offense more room to operate.
Quickly against Holiday. Out to DiVincenzo. The three, Barrett. Five on the clock. Rebound, Boston. Hernan Gomez has got rebound number 8 now.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Tatum, a screen on Robinson. And stolen by Barrett. 13 feet out. Bryant. Oh, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
Time and time again, they're creating good looks from close range.
Holiday passes to Tatum. Back to Holiday. Let's it fly from 18. It's hauled in by Robinson. Robinson's got his 7th rebound here tonight. Here's Barrett. The shot that time, not on target. Nice D from Brown.
Not his best efficiency this quarter. And look, sometimes that's how it goes.
Hernan Gomez sets a screen. Holiday with the ball. And it's Robinson picking him up. Kick out to Brown. Puts up a 3. And Bryant pulls it down. Bryant's got his 6th rebound on the night. Robinson a screen on Holiday. Here's Barrett. Kicks it out to Bryant. Shot clock at 5. New York needs to get one up quick. The timer ticks.
Okay, buena defensa.
Shot clock violation. Great D. And the Celtics.
Buena defensa.
And they gotta refocus. Too many careless turnovers will kill your momentum.
Porzingis has checked in for Boston.
Checking in for the Celtics, number 8, Kristaps Porzingis.
They can take their time if they want.
Yes, you have to regroup. Make sure you get a good shot.
Intelligent play by Tatum, moving the ball to get an open shot.
And Barrett has got the ball here for the Knicks. It's a 10-point game. Inside. And then Bryant with the dunk.
A brilliant dunk. And he hangs up there for a while, too.
Like he's posing for the camera. He's just hanging out, posing for pictures, just making himself at home. Now here's Tatum. Porzingis sets a screen. Tatum passes to Porzingis. KP wrecks the rim.
And after adding 16 pounds of muscle during the 2019 offseason, Porzingis handles contact so much better. Great finish inside.
Up top, Bryant. He's still feeling it. And that one is right through the heart.
Bryant's
got 27 points.
He'll be asking for some lottery numbers later if he keeps knocking down shots like that.
The kick out to White.
¿Por qué se la has pedido? ¿Por qué se la has pedido, joder? ¿Por qué se la has pedido? Es que...
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
We know mistakes lead to breaks. That's just
buen pase.
Right there.
And put it on a platter. Holiday serving it up for his teammate.
New York trailing. Here's Barrett.
Boy, what else?
And they immediately answer back with a dunk on the other end.
This is why RJ Barrett went 2nd overall. He could be a difference maker.
Pass to Brown. And here's Tatum. 51 seconds left to play in the 4th. Takes the 3. Gets the 3 ball to go. Tatum's got 32 points.
And guys, that's gotta be the dagger.
This is how you finish a game.
And it felt like they just flipped the switch to go on that run and seal the game, saving their best basketball for the end.
¿Algún cambio?
Time called here. The Knicks decide to talk it over. They're trailing by 9. 46 seconds left to play in the fourth. And the Celtics making a change here. Forty-six seconds left in the fourth quarter. Out to DiVincenzo. The three. Robinson passes to Barrett. Count it.
He's a potent mix of effort and ability. Hard to shut down a player of his caliber.
I think a bucket here, Grant, would end this game.
Absolutely. That would put a bow on this one.
Joder, qué malo es.
Defensive effort. It's not easy to stop him getting in the lane like that.
Tatum against Bryant. The three, Barrett. The rebound by Allen. How about the unselfishness of this team?
Yeah, the willingness to make the next pass has this defense scrambling.
Now Holiday. And gets it to fall.
You'd love to get the ball this close in every...
Creí que íbamos a hacer una jugada para González. Bonita canasta, sí.
No sé si vale.
¿Cuál? Sí. ¿Sí que lo han contado? ¿Pero lo han contado o no?
Sí, pero lo contan porque no está sonando el partido.
A trip where you can almost just not miss.
Thank you for coming tonight. We hope you...
Thanks, Ali. Great interview once again. And that'll do it, folks. This is Brian Anderson thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
¿142 moneditas? Hombre, partido del In-Season Tournament. Partido del In-Season Tournament. Para poner los uniformes titis.
Hello and welcome to a great night. Adorers, get your entire roster sheet ready. These are teams, as you know, that will go deep into their benches.
Well, particularly in the regular season, it's...
Estos son los que nos han ganado antes. Hay que devolvérsela. Pues se la estamos devolviendo. No.
They've got Embiid. Kispert is out there with Smith. Then there's Tyrese.
Vamos a hacer una jugada para González.
The group on the floor for Philadelphia. Hernan Gomez with a screen on Maxi. Some nice ball movement here by the Celtics. Here's Gonzalez. Misses the three. And so it's Maxi who brings up the ball for Philadelphia. And you think about the All-Star game last year, Greg, some concern about the lack of competition. It worries me. Does it worry you?
Kevin, it's not ideal. I think it's worth asking, what could give the players more incentive to win, whether that's money or something else we can think of?
Never easy to stop this guy at the rim, but that is
Gomez con la camiseta de los Celtics.
Walking foul call.
Payton Pritchard falta.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for Boston?
A nice portion of their points have been earned at the line, and they've done an exceptional job creating havoc for the defense and getting fouled.
Boy, the long ball has been another point of emphasis for this group tonight. Their shooters are finding open spaces and firing without hesitation.
Here's Pritchard. He's covered by Maxey. Back to Yurtseven. Up and in on the layup.
And we always talk about making your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
Inside. Second shot opportunity. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. The Celtics shooting a respectable 47% from the field in this one.
Corto.
Knocks it loose. To the inside. Here's Smith. And Smith with the stuff. And that's a double-double for him now. 11 points and 10 rebounds.
Oh, that's straight TNT, baby. Explosive.
That was pretty, and he just has that effortless knack for getting inside. Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
¿Quieres ponerte a González de base? ¿Qué?
Austin with the ball. Now Tatum to the paint, and the call.
Petróleo.
That sends him to the line. Greg is a guy that led the offense, a floor general. Do you think we're in the golden era of point guards?
Kevin, it's hard to say. I mean, the '80s had Magic and Isaiah. The '90s had Stockton and Payton. The 2000s with Nash and Kidd, but this era is deep. You got Curry, Lillard, Doncic, Morant, and of course CP3 is still going.
Maxey against Holiday. Here's Smith. Smith missing again. Celtics shooting 40% in the fourth. Smith against Tatum. Porzingis with a screen on Smith. Tatum drives in. And the dunk by Tatum.
Well, just the power and authority sends a powerful message to the defense. Go to work, Jason Tatum.
Smith and the dunk by Smith.
¿Por qué no te ocupas de lo tuyo?
Can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Tatum with a screen on Embiid. Outside Tatum. Three-pointer, good for basket number 7 tonight on a not-so-unlucky 13 shots.
And they have been relentless from deep, and you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, isn't it? If you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
Smith the pass to Embiid, 6 to shoot. Shoots.
Buena defensa. Ah, no, cogemos. ¡Hola! Y ha caído una torre encima de mí.
And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the Celtics.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know,
so tight, Porzingis.
Yeah, I mean,
delante de Smith, posteando a Smith. Posteando a Smith. Posteando a Smith. Uy, Hugo González ha hecho algo.
Papá, no te puedes tocar. No, pase de hecho,
A ver, ¿estás Porzingis aquí o no? O no sé cuál de las dos.
La segunda es
esa. ¡Ostras! Yo creo que tenemos miniatura para el vídeo.
Por detrás, dale la vuelta. Míralo. Mira, el chico atrás. ¡Oh!
No, lo que pasa es que... Así. No sé yo,
¿eh?
Ay, es que no se ve que es Porzingis. Pero es que está Walker. No, está Walker. Que no, que está Walker. No, ya se le ha ido la pestaña.
Game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And so that moves their record to 11 wins on the year.
And with this win now, we're all square, 1-1, two more games yet to come in what's proving to be a very competitive season series.
Passes it to Tatum. 44 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Down low. Whoops, anticipated the pass. Turnover.
Pero si no me ha salido el...
And slam dunk by Maxey.
In the flick of a switch going from defense to offense.
Well, just terrific anticipation to force the turnover and ignite the break.
Con Jordan Poole, David Adija y el Chusma. Uy, pues este equipo va a ser difícil, ¿eh? Qué bonita la esa, joder, Cunningham con esa camiseta, por Dios. Venga, avanzar. Hay Cunningham contra Rue Holiday. Qué bonita la cancha. de los Washington Wizards. Uy, nos están dando guerra. Nos están dando Juan guerra. Juan da Julia guerra. Juan da Julia guerra nos han dado. Has puesto el base, Marcos, mal.
Soy yo, es Oscar.
Ah, pero es que si solo tenía que entrar Marcos, que era el que estaba en el otro lado.
No, yo era el que estaba en el otro lado.
Ah, vale, vale.
Avdija y Kuzma at the forward slots. Jordan Poole out there with Cunningham. And it's Capella in at the five, roaming the paint. That's the group for Washington right now. Tatum. Pass to Hernan Gomez. Parked it down low that time. Got hit with the 3 second call.
Washington basketball. Checking in for the Celtics. Kristaps Porzingis. Jaylen Brown.
Now here's Poole. Cunningham outside for three. Cunningham attacks for three.
Disappointing as a player to have such a great game and still be trailing. Not over yet, though.
Here's Pritchard. Pass to Tatum. Capella with a rebound. Capella's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Avdija passes to Kuzma. The kick out to Poole. Now Cunningham. Poole with a ball. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And again, Washington with a triple.
They are passing the ball around tremendously right now.
Boston has gotten 4 of 7 three-pointers to fall in the fourth. Pritchard and the bucket.
Dos más uno.
And he is on his way to the line. He'll try to make it a three-point play. White, he's checked in for Holiday. And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Celtics.
Their offensive game plan has been simple. Look to shoot it often from outside the arc. And the results have been outstanding.
Well, it's one thing in a game to do a great job of drawing fouls, but going to the free throw line and delivering, that's another.
From the top of the key, and Washington again with the bucket.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing in any game. That lights a fire.
Outside Tatum. Porzingis sets a screen. Tatum with it. And Capella picks him up defensively. White, the pass to Pritchard. To the paint. Oh, Porzingis getting it done inside.
Something sat there. Puede salir del bloqueo y tirar de vez en cuando,
The first half, out there scrambling, running, hustling. Since then, not so much.
Cunningham outside. Launches a three. Rebound Boston. Porzingis has got his 8th rebound here tonight. Tatum, a screen on Capella. Porzingis passes to Pritchard.
Creí que entrabas.
And the Wizards on the break. Here's Kuzma, and it's Kuzma finishing it off.
Just getting it to the ready-to-fire guy. That's great recognition from Cade.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over.
A ver qué cambios. ¿Qué queréis cambios queréis hacer? Oh, no está. Oh, joder, que ya ha vuelto a hacer la mierda esta. Está peor. Pues tenemos que revisar eso porque Holiday White.
A
O sea, ¿por qué Holiday y Pritchard se cansan tanto? Igual es que tenemos que traer a un tercer base, ¿eh?
He loves what the D has been able to accomplish, saying to his team, every turnover is a big success for us. Keep forcing those errors. Don't let them feel comfortable out there. So expect them to keep trying to be disruptive.
Thank you for that, Allie. And here's Cunningham. He'll bring it up for the Wizards. Following this game, they host the Magic. To the inside. Here's Kuzma. And it's Kuzma finishing it off.
Yeah, and Kuzma's going to get thirsty now the way he's going.
The Celtics have gotten 8 of 13 shots to find the basket in the fourth quarter. Kuzma against Bay. Down low.
Pero
Capella on the double team. White for three.
No!
Three-pointer goes up. Three-pointer goes down for White.
And a nice bump for their offense this half. Now shooting over 50% for the game.
Poole outside. Pass to Kuzma. Good. Kuzma's got 11 points here in the second half.
I mean, the stroke looks good. He's moving well out there. What a sensational start to this game. Perfect from the field.
White, the pass to Bamba. And it's Bamba finishing strong.
Nice one-handed
canastón.
Simple and effective, BA.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised you didn't come up with something a little more creative. To the middle. Cool.
Oh, bien.
Close.
Gonzalez.
Looks like he's shooting with a lot more confidence here in the second half.
The Celtics with the lead. White with it. Bamba, a screen on Cunningham. Tries it from the top of the key. Second chance shot. And it's Bamba with the bucket inside. And the Celtics lead by 11.
A hard work on the offensive glass. You can see the coaching staff rise up and clap for that effort.
Cunningham passes to Capella. And a slam dunk by Capella.
Well, take your choice.
You can either foul him
or watch him dunk. Well, actually, in this case, you could get both.
Bay with a screen on Cunningham. Pass to Bay. From the arc.
Hello.
Again, Boston with the triple.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Pretty infectious right here, guys. In good spirits and percentages from downtown on the rise in the second half.
And there's a 3-second violation.
Ooh, buena defensa. A Capella.
Yeah, he knows he shouldn't have made it, and that's just really overall a frustrating sequence that hopefully doesn't stick with him.
They put together a solid lead,
and it doesn't seem like they're going to back off.
Tatum against Kuzma. And Tatum, here we go. Ooh, Tatum slams it home.
Yeah, once Tatum sees a gap, he is gone. Off and running.
Poole, the pass to Cunningham. Over Holiday. The bank shot, no good. The Celtics shooting 52% from the floor so far. And that's out of bounds. Last touch by
un nervo de White. Se ha quedado en blanco.
They're trailing by 14.
Se ha quedado en blanco.
Left in the final quarter.
Se ha quedado White ahí como que no, que sí, que no.
Poole, the pass to Capella. Cunningham outside. Poole, right side. Over White. And another miss by Washington. There's a minute 12 left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's Porzingis. Porzingis sets a screen. Second shot opportunity. Again, the Celtics good for two more.
And this one hasn't been in doubt for a bit now. They came out on a mission, and you can bag up this win for the Celtics.
Por tercera victoria en el Inside In-Season, así que clasificados para la siguiente ronda del In-Season.
Yeah, they were so successful with that all night. Aggressive, fearless, whatever you want to call it.
¡Qué defensa! ¡Qué defensa de Porzingis!
Man, this is a nice victory for them. It's win number 14 of the year.
Always good to start a season series off with a W. They show tonight they take this team seriously, and the next two matchups between these two should be fun.
And one of the league's superstars, producing as he always does. What a terrific game for Jason Tatum.
It looked like a couple times they might be wearing him down, but not the case. At the offensive end, he was just devastating.
Otro para Porzingis.
And there's the 8-second violation as they can't get it across half court in time.
No, tienes que cruzar siempre al de 8 segundos. Cuando quedan menos de 8 segundos, sí, pero si quedan más de 8 segundos, no. Joder, macho.
Edwards, a pass to Davis.
These calls can be so difficult for officials to make.
Pritchard está desconcentrado, está ido Pritchard. Es Prisas, no Pritchard, Prisas.
And so it's Boston easily grabbing this one. And they now stand at 3-0 in group play. With only one game left to go, Grant.
NBA before the knockout round of this in-season tournament, which they look poised to make, if you ask me. No missteps yet.
Well, folks, that's going to do.
Siéntate bien para empezar. Joder, macho. No se está jugando. Bueno, entonces lo dejamos aquí. Bueno, pues salir. Bueno, espera, voy a quitar primero el directo. Hala, pues se acabó. Se acabó el directo. 51 minutos de directo aquí, un poco raro.